Both the Metro Police and the Sheriff's Office have announced plans to move. They're both currently together at the Criminal Justice Center downtown. News Channel 5's Jennifer Reyes is there tonight looking into why this move is necessary. Jennifer.
Well, Rory, you would think it would be a lot cheaper and easier to just rebuild this building here behind me that sits between 2nd and 3rd Avenues, but that's just simply not the case. Just to renovate the Sheriff's Department side of things would cost over $60 million. I'll tell you what, after taking a tour of this building, you see, it's very easy to see why this 34-year-old building has to go.
It may look okay from the outside, but the Criminal Justice Center has now become the perfect example of poor design, overuse, and bad aging.
I started working here in 1987 in this building, and it was bad then.
Sheriff Darren Hall's office is here, along with Metro Police headquarters and twice the amount of inmates it was intended for. Needless to say, it's bursting at the seams, and worse yet, it's not reliable. The elevator, for example, breaks down often.
You can imagine the emergency situations we face every day in trying to get people moved, and some of these are very dangerous people, and you want something you can rely on.
Flooding is not unusual, and there's a constant rotation of people looking for fires because the fire system is inoperable and cannot be replaced.
Fire is something you're always worried about. We need an alarm system that notifies us where the fire is.
Plumbing is also a problem.
You just can't repair this stuff. You're going to have to take it all out and shut it down to redo it.
So. Replacing all of this would cost just as much as building a new facility. And that's why Mayor Carl Dean announced it's time to move.
Today, I'm recommending that Metro government move the sheriff's downtown operations to property the city already owns on Harding Place.
This is a rendering of that location. It's 163 acres. The plan is to combine existing structures with new ones. Mayor Dean also recommends Metro Police move its headquarters to 14th and Jefferson. Both moves won't be cheap.
All of this taken together will cost nearly $150 million, the largest investment in public safety infrastructure that this city will have ever made.
Sheriff Darren Hall says it's an investment worth making, not just for him, but also for the men and women who work here.
They do more time than the inmates. A lot of these folks have worked here a long time. They deserve to have facilities that are safe and secure and up to today's standards.
And it could be a couple of years before we see an actual brand new building because the city council still has to approve this project. The city does plan on selling this building here behind me, though, but it's way too early to find out exactly what could go here next. Reporting live outside the Criminal Justice Center, I'm Jennifer Reyes, News Channel 5 HD.